UEFA Champions League. Ronaldo joins Messi and Lewandowski on 53 News. Saturday, 16 December 2017, Cristiano Ronaldo struck in the FIFA Club World Cup final to move level with the top European scorers of 2017, Lionel Messi and Robert Lewandowski, with Edinson Cavani also on target. Cristiano Ronaldo celebrates opening the scoring for Real Madrid in the 2017 FIFA Club World Cup final. Copyright Getty Images. Cristiano Ronaldo's FIFA Club World Cup final winner against Gremio took his personal tally to 53 for club and country in 2017, moving him level with Lionel Messi and Robert Lewandowski in the race to be the year's leading marksman. Pick your team of the year. Ronaldo's free kick in Abu Dhabi extended his goal-scoring record in the Club World Cup. It was his seventh in four editions of the competition. Lewandowski failed to add to his tally in Bayern's win at Stuttgart, and Harry Kane had an off day for Spurs, but Edinson Cavani remains on the pacesetter's shoulders following his strike in Paris 4-1 win at Rennes. 0.50 goals or more in 2017. Edinson Cavani scored for Paris. Copyright up Getty Images. 53 Robert Lewandowski 54 appearances, 0.98 goals per game. 53 Lionel Messi 62, 0.8553. Cristiano Ronaldo 59, 0.9052. Edinson Cavani 61, 0.8550. Harry Kane 50, 1.00. 12 in 2-3-1 goal. 5 players are shortlisted for the UEFA.com Fans Team of the Year 2017, along with Karim Benzema, Antoine Griezmann, Paulo Dybala, Radamel Falcao, Neymar, Kylian Mbappe and Dries Mertens. But you can only choose two or three, sir. Who is it to be? Pick your team of the year for club and country, excluding club friendlies. Copyright 19982017 UEFA. All rights reserved. Last updated Saturday, 16 December 2017.